The widely anticipated total solar eclipse has come and gone, but astronomers have another reason to look skyward this month. Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you like the video, please like, share, and subscribe. Starting Monday, the Lyrid meteor shower will illuminate the night sky around the world. The Lyrids appear each year in mid to late April, producing 10 to 20 brilliant, rapid meteors per hour at their peak, but they have been known to generate bigger showers of up to 100 meteors per hour. This year's Lyrids will last from April 15 to April 29, with the peak occurring during the evening of April 21 and the early morning hours of April 22. The Lyrids are among the oldest known meteor showers. Astronomers in China discovered them and made the first recorded observations of Lyrid meteors in 687 BCE, indicating that humans have been watching the shower for at least 2,700 years. The Lyrids, like other meteor showers, occur when Earth travels through the debris field of a comet, in this case, Comet C/1861 G1 Thacher. The comet is named after A.E. Thacher, an amateur astronomer who discovered it on April 5, 1861. Thacher has a long trip around the Sun. It takes the comet more than 415 years to complete a full orbit. This drawn-out journey means the year of its discovery, 1861, was also the last time the comet Thacher made its closest approach to the Sun, known as the perihelion. As the comet travels through space, it leaves a trail of dust and rock. When the Earth passes through Thacher's path, some of the bits enter the atmosphere and burn up, resulting in flaming streaks of light known as shooting stars. From Earth, the Lyrids appear to originate near the constellation Lyra. Unfortunately, this year's Lyrid peak coincides with a nearly full moon. The extra light will make it more difficult, but not impossible, to spot meteors in the night sky. The full moon in April is known as the pink moon, and it will appear on April 23, shortly after the shower reaches its peak. That's it for today's video. Stay safe and healthy.